Wacht, hè.
Ik moet hier mijn voet niet eens over geven.
Dat komt wel aan.
Give out the response forms, and I would like you to come in and sit down, and I will show you some images, and I would need your responses on these forms. So if you could get yourself some bananas to help you think about the matter.
Oh, we need bananas?
Yes. Yes, no, they've done their photographs.
Peel the skin off and you've got a pink banana inside. Very suggestive.
Is it art? Warhol, in one of my readings, was accredited as one of the first artists who figured out that money matters, and that he could make money from his art, and he certainly wanted to give. Is it art for all those reasons? Okay, here we have number 28. This is made by Japanese artist Tara Chiazo. I call it the banana lamp. It was commissioned for Liverpool, and it was there to commemorate the first closed lamp, or that was the theme on which this piece was based. And I think if you shrunk it down to foot size, you'd probably find it in the children's toy department. However, the city of Liverpool paid a hefty sum to have this piece commissioned as a piece in the art.
Thank you for participating, and I hope that you will take this seriously and start instigating, and maybe let me know something that you have instigated. Do you know what it means? To start something.
Yes.
Something creative. Whatever. Yes. It doesn't have to be a painting.
Okay.
Thanks.
You're not going to go all through all of the pages.
No, I don't care.
But after this, you will be to use to do the left.